Hey guys, Skeldark here, and today we are gonna continue with Code Vein. I'm aware of that, yes. It's been a while, I know it's been a while, but we're finally back. I've just been distracted with other things. We can do that after the fight. Oh my god. Is that Eva? Or is that two different people? Three people, what? Three people? Jack?
Eva.
What's holding Eva? What is that?
You don't have to fight anymore. Don't worry. It's all gonna be okay. I'll take on the relics now.
No, Jack, don't!
Don't try to stop me.
Oh no, it's waking up. The successor of the throat. Oh good, it has multiple arms. It's a spider! It has 8 legs! Oh, is it an octopi? I didn't break my character looks like.
Morning, sunshine.
Morning. We're going for round 2. Let's go. beat. Oh my god, that's such a dumb attack. Oh lord, that's gotta be a hard attack to beat. So that one got me. I can't beat the power gun because that uses Icar as a range attack. Ouch! That one took out all Ricker. Somebody need to come in heavy singing air. Which is a job for Yokomo. Oh my god, no. Down to the wire. The success of the throw is no easy piece of work.
So, it's over. No, this isn't the end. Come on, let's go see her again.
Before she revives as the successor of the throat.
That's not possible.
Bro, have you not seen the successor of the ribcage? Or successor of the claw? It's possible, bro. It's possible. Oh boy! Something's not right here. There's something off about that. Something about that was off for me.
When I first was judged, I was just a possession owned by revenants. and my voice. Please, don't be sad, Jack. From the moment I took on my role, I knew this would eventually be my fate. But I was still happy. Because I was with you.
Yeah. Me too.
Your mission is an important one. So go on, and burn bright, while the candle of life still burns.
Eva, will you sing for me again? One last time.
I felt like I couldn't talk that whole moment. The way his eyes twitched at that one part, he was trying to withhold his sadness. But it seems like...
the relics.
Yeah, that's a mistake. I'm not going to let myself forget it. Hey, she's back to normal! Onagara and Emily. Alright. Why is the name always... why does it escape me? Oh, that's possible. Then come to tune form. That's probably why it's important to get those veins. I apologize for giving up on her too soon. After all, you saw that we could bring back successes, right? You saw us quantum. So is it canon that the successors are supposed to die?
Mist. The jail of the mists that covers the world and deepens Revenant's bloodthirst.
Wait, what? That's what I'm wondering. Okay, we also seen a quite a similar barrier, didn't we? Sunglasses, which I probably should have made rose color, Harmonia. So, and then Dark Gifts is weak to being staggered but has high ichor stock. That's something we've been running out of. Now activate this. How do we get here if it wasn't activated?
How far does this go on?
Good question. And we gotta activate this already. Surrounding area was mapped.
Government's fortress. I don't sense anyone around. I wish we had a safety room or something.
I do too, and there's Revenant. Not Revenant's lost. Wait a minute. How does a bear prevent lost? Oh, it's from getting out when Scylla dies. Isn't that one of Mito's men?
We'll be right back.
there's a floor above us. Wait, is he bleeding? Oh, he's a Cerberus. Looks like he's a Cerberus. Sir, do you need assistance?
I guess you're not Rito's underlings.
Nope.
I see. I barely managed to avoid losing my
Lyle? Lyle, Crocodile?
Bastard, Rito. Why would he attack members of the government like us? It's like he enjoyed hearing our screams. As one by one, we joined the ranks of the lost.
As you say...
I think I hear something.
Oh no! No 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 lost.
How are you doing?
Oh, not a long track back. One, I don't think we're going to survive. Well, just follow the dots.
One of Mito's followers.
Just ignore Maya. Away! Oh, Lord! Good news! We don't need to worry about the haze getting back anymore.
Hey, are you okay?
Bad news! That's all the haze down the drain. Blip. Let's check this way. Huh. How do you get down there? You better not have been trying to fight me. I guess he was slain from someone here. Cause he definitely didn't fall down here, despite the way he's played out. Okay, okay. No problem. Jax! Heimdall! Specialized in high aggressive melee combat, but its weight allowance is extremely low. Oh good! That actually fits me to a T!